Hello, how can I help you?
Hi, my name's Dave Bird. I have an appointment today. It's probably under Lil Dicky, actually. I'm a rapper, so.
Okay, and who are you here to see?
Snoop Dogg. It says here Snoop D-O-G-G.
Oh, yeah, he's right down the hall. First door to your right. Give him a knock and he should be right with you.
Grab a seat.
Thanks, I'm Dave. Very nice to meet.
Dave, what it do? You can call me dog. Let me just check your sheet.
No problem, sir. Let me just say, I'm a big fan of the shit that y'all made. I can't lie, I've been thinking about this all day.
All good, there's a reason that we call Dave. Let me start with your background, where you come from.
Sure, I was undergrad down there in Richmond.
Before that.
Are you talking about my hometown?
Yeah.
I was born out of Philly, grew up in a little silly old town called Cheltenham. That's in the suburbs, upper middle wealth around.
So real shit, you ain't never had to struggle for much?
I wouldn't say it like that. We just had a different kind of trap.
Elaborate.
Well, I ain't never had a tool, but I had to be the man of school. Like I was doing shit I had to do. So when I finished undergrad, I'm cool and I could get whatever job I wanted.
But the job you wanted wasn't all that bumpin'.
Yeah, and I saw quick all the flaws that be coming when you grow up like that. When you been racing them raps, you ain't been making them raps.
Whoa, what a hardship. How you better get the rap shit started?
Man, my bar mitzvah for money, but don't diss me, buddy. I wasn't one of them youngins up on the block who had nothing to lose. I must have wanted this a lot, I had something to choose.
Look at that, I can see there's something to prove up in your ass.
Yeah, I guess.
That's enough of the past. What makes you wanna do rap?
Oh my god, it's the best. Bitches let me draw up on their breasts. Literally, I can reinvent myself. I get a form to project myself. It's never boring. Every morning I wake up and try to best myself. I never gotta be suppressed or stealthy to express myself. It's kinda healthy.
Cool, now let me put you through a couple hypotheticals.
Sure.
In a club and a couple niggas threaten you.
I wouldn't do shit. And I don't even get what they gotta do with this.
Shut the fuck up, rap's like life. If you wanna do this, then you won't get far acting like a little bitch.
Nah, that's my niche. Don't get offended by this. But that's the market y'all miss. That's the target I'll hit. And that's the heart of my pitch. I wanna do this whole thing different.
The fuck you mean you wanna do the whole thing different? So what are your biggest strengths?
Well, my flow is crazy. I can switch that amazing. For example, I could be like, ain't nobody fucking with Lil Dicky when he get up on this shit and spit his ticket ridiculous. Ribbon this shit like it's never been did, and the rhythm is never predictable, cause I can switch and deliver this shit in whatever cadence you bitches prefer.
Alright, I get it.
Top of that, lyrically, I'm pretty damn clever.
Oh.
Got a long bottom bitch called a hoe Neville.
Bro.
And I blow from the junk, Derrick Roseney.
Oh.
You can say I'm pretty smart, how I know better. And y'all been winning like Pistorius, it's no feat. Bro, I could go on and on, I'm taking over and they mad like father-in-laws.
Okay, enough of the punchline. That ain't showing me you different than the other guys.
Well, I don't know if they can run it like that, but ain't nobody else doing funny tight rap.
What's that?
Well, I can tell a story about my morning watching Boy Meets World and jerking off to the Pangalorum. It's like the 14-year-old of Panga.
Oh, this shit like a joke to you? I don't get it.
Nah, it ain't like that. I just happen to be a nutty, abundantly funny type of individual, like as a guy. So when I get up on the mic, I ain't finna just lie. Real recognize real, right?
Yeah, I guess. So what you trying to do 5 years from now? Tell me about the dude.
Well, I don't care about the money, like it's the respect that I'm wanting. Honestly, I just wanna be one of the greats, but I gotta bring a boy up every debate. I don't wanna lead the game the same.
Well, I need to bring some weed in here, please. Thank you.
You got it, Snoop. I'll be right there.
Hey, I got y'all weed.